order to prevent the mysterious and all-powerful judges from indicting humanity, Kal must retrieve two more ancient artifacts before they are rendered weapons of mass destruction in the hands of the Volterites. The first artifact rests in the remains of an ancient vessel hovering silently in the far reaches of the...
This place is falling apart.
Come on.
Thanks. This is the part where we both reach for our weapons. You have no idea what I'm saying, do you?
Human.
Yep, got that part right. Me, human.
You are here for the artifact left behind by those who call themselves judges.
Yes.
I know where it is. I can tell you where it is.
And I'm guessing you'll want something in return.
The ship, Therius.
Take it. All yours.
I need your help to make it functional again, and to remove the infestation.
Infestation?
Dominion.
You want me to kill your own people?
We are not all Dominion puppets. Some of us desire freedom. Some of us fight.
Right. Sounds familiar.
They seek profits. We seek honor. We fight the oppression. This ship would help our cause.
Why not clear the infestation yourself? Seems you could crack a few skulls.
They must not know who I am and what I do. My people would be in danger. Must stay in the shadows.
All right, I'm in. You get your ship, I get my artifact. Win-win. Real quick, though. Screw me over, and I kill you. Understand?
Understood. Human.
Stop calling me human. Name's Kal Wardin.
Mazra!
Great. Any suggestions on how to make this coffin fly again, Mazra?
First, you must restore the engine's power supply. The control is located in the...
engine room. Right. Then what?
I am needed. I must go.
Hey, wait! How do I contact you?
There's no shout. I am Psyker. I can hear your every thought.
Not sure how I feel about that.
You'll need this.
I like the sneaking part even less, you know?
Good hunting, human.
Just what I need.
Looks like I need some sort of crystal to open this door. wasn't talking to you.
There is a door up ahead. It leads to the main hub. I'll open it for you. Expect resistance.
Sit that down! Was this a compromise?
There should be a console in the room.
Yeah, I see it.
You can access the engine's controls from there.
Not working. The engines aren't responding.
This I feared. The crystal matrix must be damaged.